The Health Ministry on Tuesday said that the centre has given more than 1.28 crore PPE kits and over 10.83 crore hydroxychloroquine tablets to the states, union territories and central institutions free of cost since March. It added that over 3 crore N95 masks have also been distributed. Further, a total of 22,533 Make in India ventilators have also been delivered to various states, union territories and central institutions by the centre, the ministry stated.